morning, guys. It is Sunday, January. Oh my god, it's not January. It's Sunday, February 9th, and we are officially 10 weeks out from the Fresno Classic. I'm probably not going to vlog very much today because, as you can see, I am in my pajamas and my glasses, and it's going to be a very boring day today. I'm going to be doing chores, doing homework, and probably a bunch of stuff that's not very interesting. But I did have to show you guys my physique update because I didn't do one last Sunday. I did that Thursday workday grind instead. So I will insert that right here. I did have one interesting thing I thought I would show you while we are here. You probably saw in my workday grind that I had my work clothes at work already. So my new thing is that I just wear the same 5 outfits to work every week. And when they come out of the laundry, I fold them all. I'm going to put them in this drawer that you saw that I had at work. And then, I'm just gonna get dressed for the gym and go straight from the gym to work and get dressed for work at work, since I usually get to work a little bit early to eat my second breakfast anyway. So, I thought that might be cool to show you how I plan ahead for success. And, I mean, you could do that with any clothes. You don't have to wear the same clothes every single day, but I just don't really care that much about what I wear for work, because it's pretty much a uniform. Like, we have certain shirts that we wear on certain days, so I'll check back in with you guys when I have something else interesting to show you. Hey guys, it is Monday evening. My outfit matches my hair. I'm about to go run some errands. I gotta pick up my new foam screen protector, since I was telling you I accidentally walked through my watch at my phone. And then I might check out the FlexFactory, which has some show bikinis. And before I do that, though, I got 2 packages in the mail. So I want to show you what's inside. I don't think I can open them with one hand, so hold on a second. Alright, so this one was a package inside a package. So, are you ready for this? Woohoo! All kinds of different tanning lotions. One of these is tingly. I don't know if I'm gonna like the tingle. Actually, I have not heard of a bunch of these. I did this one. I might have tried it before. I definitely tried this one before and liked it. I don't see my favorite one. I was hoping that the VIP one would be in here. Ooh, look at this. Champagne campaign. White bronzer. That's good, because that one don't stain your clothes so bad. Dark Angel. I think most of the ones from the Playboy brand smell really good. Man, not a single VIP in the whole lot. Well, I guess I'll count them later. But they were charging $5 for one of these at my gym. And I went to get the J-Well one last time, and they charged me 7 something, which is ridiculous. So this is 39 of them for 30 bucks. I like that they're all different, so you don't get bored. I only go like once a week anyway, but. And I like that they're little tiny packets, so I can throw one into my backpack and not be carrying a whole bottle around all the time. So I think I'm going to go tanning tonight too, because there is a posing clinic this weekend. I'm going to be shredded. Just kidding, I'm not shredded. But I want to look shredded, so maybe if I get a tan, I'll look a little more shredded. It's in Sacramento, and I think the Sacramento shows are later in the summer, so I might be, you know, more shredded than some people that are not even really starting prep yet. Okay, there's another package. This one's gonna be good. Are you ready? I'm nervous. I'm nervous because it was expensive. This is a posing practice suit from Muscle Dazzle, which it was $130, so I hope it's worth it. It got here pretty quick, which I'm happy about. And I could wear it to an actual show. I mean, it's not really crystal like the ones that people usually wear at the shows, but I'm gonna wear it this weekend. Oh, it is very sparkly. Look at how pretty it is. Look at that. They didn't have the square connectors I wanted, but these ones are pretty. So it has connectors on it, but it still has a tie on the top. It has padded cups, which, okay, that's really not that appealing. I guess it's because the extra padding inside. So they come with a lot of padding. And they are molded cups. Oh, there we go. Now it's popped out. Now it looks a little better. Okay, this is the back of it. Okay, let's get this lined up the right way. This is adjustable, so you can adjust how much space is in between your boobies. And this is adjustable, right? You clip it in, and then you can slide it as you get smaller. And this, oh my god, it looks tiny. It looks tiny. Oh, it's on like the tightest setting right now. Okay, so that's a little disappointing that it's black when the suit is a light pink, right? Because that's going to show, I think. I don't know. But, okay, it's only adjustable on the back side. So the front side will stay nice. And this is supposed to be the cheeky cut, which I think it looks pretty cheeky. So stay tuned if you want to see me try it on. I'm not going to try it on right now, though, because it's already late. Also, I have to go to David's bridal because my sister just officially asked me to be her bridesmaid. So I got to go check out some bridesmaid dresses. Yeah, and I might do some cardio. Don't know. Got a lot to do, but it's on the list. So I will see you guys in a little bit. I decided I wanted to eat before I leave. So I got some rice. I had some shrimp and broccoli. It should take about 15 minutes. And then I'll just scarf it down because that's how dinner always is. This is my plan for steaming the broccoli without overcooking my shrimp. I got the shrimp off the burner and the broccoli on the burner. I don't have time to get more than one pan dirty. There, it's steaming now. Bam. All right, stop number one. I got my new screen protector. And I put it on my phone inside of Walmart because Lord knows my house has too much cat hair in it to be doing that kind of stuff in my house. And I got myself some more creatine. And by the way, if you want to pick some of that up, I think you can get it on bodybuilding.com, and you can use my link in the description box. I'm on bodybuilding.com affiliate now. And I got my allergy medicine, which you can't see what it is because they put the pickup label on top of it. But anyway, I probably can't have all that stuff in my backpack right now because my backpack's too full. Anyway, next stop. All right, stop number two. We are here at the FlexFactory Nutrition, which is a nutrition shop that's right by the Herndon and Fowler GB3. Now, I heard about this shop Saturday when I went to a... Man, it's hard to get some lighting in here at night. I'm not really a night person. I went to a seminar on Saturday, which was about natural bodybuilding, and they talked about, basically, it went over everything that you need to know for prep, which was pretty cool, but I did not know it was gonna be so long, and I did not know that it was supposed to cost money. I just saw it on Facebook, and it didn't pop up that it cost money on Facebook, and when I added it to my calendar, it said 1:30 to 2:30. I was like, oh, sweet, I can totally do that. And then I showed up, and it was really 1:30 to 4, and I stayed for the whole thing, and the person that promotes the natural show here in Fresno, which is in August, I think, her name is Terry Reeves, I think, and she was really cool, and she let me stay, even though I didn't have $25, because I didn't know that it was, like, a whole big thing, you know, I thought it was, like, a one-hour thing that helps them promote their show or whatever, and so I stayed for the whole thing, and it actually went on to, like, 5:15 or something, and it was really cool, and I met people, and I learned about, like, not just, like, I know a lot about bodybuilding and prep already, but I liked learning about the community, so I met her. I met a prep coach named Jeff who runs 3D Muscle Journey, which is like an online prep coaching thing. And actually, I had talked to Terry before about being my posing coach a couple years ago when I was prepping, but never ended up doing the show. And part of that was that I didn't have the money to pay for the posing and the show. And I didn't think that I should do the show without the posing lesson. So this time, I'm going to budget wisely and make sure that I have everything that I need. Because you can't go on stage with without a stage bikini, even if you know how to pose. And you can't go on stage in a stage bikini and not know how to pose, right? You need all the pieces. So, back to people that I met. Okay, so I met Terry. I met Jeff. I met a guy named Atlas, who actually I had met before at my favorite GB3 location, and he's a competitor, and he's on the poster for the seminar. I don't know, he might be on the poster for the show, too. And he was really cool, and he talked at the seminar, too. And then I met a couple competitors. One of them, well, I didn't really meet Janessa, but she's going to be competing in bikini, and then I met Alex, who I had actually seen her at the gym posing with Terry for physique. She's going to be a physique competitor, and this is going to be her first show, too. So I was really excited to meet her, but I didn't get her socials. So hopefully I'll run into her again so that we can be friends, because I really am excited about meeting more people that are, like, into the same stuff I am, because not a lot of school teachers I know are into, like, you know, dieting for 3 or 4 months at a time and then walking around in bikinis. Anyway, so also there was a girl there that has a local tanning company called Showtime Tans, and she developed her own formula, which is non-allergenic, I guess, because she's actually an esthetician, which is a person that works on skin, and she was allergic to all the stuff at the other shows. And she said that she will be doing tanning for the Fresno Classic off-site, which I live here, so it's not like I'm going to be staying in the hotel anyway, so I can really go wherever I want to get tanned. So I'm definitely thinking about using her. She seemed really nice. Her name was Clarissa, I think. And then I didn't get a chance. There were some people there from Larray Bikinis, which I guess is a local company that makes prep bikinis, which is awesome. I didn't know that we had anything local, so I'm so glad that I went to this thing and found out, like, more about my local community and all the cool people in it. And if you guys know, I'm going to business school and I'm taking a class on entrepreneurship and meeting these people that have started up their own tanning companies. And like, I was really sad I didn't get to meet the people with this Larae Bikinis thing because they had to leave, and there was so much to cover in the seminar that we didn't have time to talk to them. But when I looked at their Instagram, which they have one, go check it out, it said that they sell the bikinis here at the Flex Factory. 10 minutes later, I finally get to my point to why we're here. So, I do not need to buy supplements here because I got bodybuilding.com. I usually look online for wherever I can find the best deal. I don't take that many supplements, right? Because I'm not drinking protein shakes. I'm eating food because I'm a tiny person. I need my food. So I came here because supposedly they have some bikinis here and I want to check it out. Also, the guy that owns this store, I guess, is it Jim Reeves? We'll find out. I think it's another person named Reeves, and I don't know if they're related or completely separate. I would imagine not related because he's running Fresno Classic is an NPC show, whereas the one, the prep seminar that I went to, was talking about natural bodybuilding, which is a whole different organization, which I forgot what the name of the WNBF or something. So Natural Bodybuilding Federation something. So that is why I think maybe they're not related, because they have two separate federations. There's a poster for the Fresno Classic. Maybe I can show you the poster before I walk in there. But there's a customer in there, so I don't really want to be pointing my camera through the window. Okay, so who knows? That guy that's standing at the counter might be the guy that I am talking about right now. And maybe we'll find out if the prices are comparable to the online bikinis, if you can get them faster because they're made here locally, or if they're more expensive because they're handmade by people here. So I don't know, let's go find out. There it is, there's the poster for the show. How cool. Bet you that is some of the winners from last year. All right guys, we are inside and he said I can actually try on the bikinis. I might try on a top. But he said they do posing coaching right here in the back office, and he's actually doing prep coaching for a client right now. So that's why I came back here to show you guys the suit, because I don't want to get his conversation on video and be respectful. But yeah, I'm going to take this in and at least try on the top, see how it looks. Okay, so this is pretty cool. The ones they have here in the store have safety pins. So they actually are like temporarily adjustable. So even though this is a small, I might be able to try it on. Now this is a pro cut, which I will not be buying a pro cut for my first show, especially because I might want to do the natural show in August and can't have these pro cut ones at the natural show. For the sake of cleanliness and for the sake of me not showing my butt in a pro cut this far out, we're still 10 weeks out. I mean, come on guys, cut me some slack. I'm gonna see if I can fit this on over my pants, so let's try this.
It's cold out here because the door is open. Let's see me. Okay, get in front of me. Okay, so I actually did not have to adjust the bottoms after all because they fit on me. This is kind of, my camera wasn't even pointing at it. Yeah, so that would look a little funny on my big old butt, so we definitely want a more moderate cut. But this, I don't know, the one you just saw that I got for practice, it has the adjustable back strap instead of these big long strings. So I'm wondering if that's just like maybe their custom ones have the adjustable back strap instead of the strings. This one has strings on the bottom and on the top here, but it's fully crystallized on the front and the back of the bikini. And the price point's about the same as the ones online. They're $325, $350. So this one is a C cup, which I currently am, with small bottoms and a pro cut. So there's a bikini by Larae. putting it into the options.
Go back and pick his brain sometime when he's not in there with a client, because he said that I can come by and just ask him questions and pick his brain about like what it means to be stage ready, which is awesome. So maybe I'll interview him or something for you guys if he lets me. But yes, we will definitely be back here. He sound just like I try to get his conversation on the camera, but it sounds like he knows what he's talking about. Like they've been doing this show for 13 years, so. And he's the promoter of this show, and he judges shows outside of the area. He's not judging this show, so. We are at like 7:30, so the next thing on the list is to go check out those bridesmaid dresses for my sister's wedding, and they're only open till 9, and it is completely opposite side of not even this town, so let's go. Kitties. Well, guys, did not make it to the tanning bed, did not make it to cardio, but I think I found a really nice dress, so I'm excited about that. We are going to end this vlog. I think we did enough for one day, right? Okay, 2 days, I guess, technically. So, yeah, not a lot of eating for once, but I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. Stay tuned next time because I gotta try on that practice bikini I bought. Maybe do some posing for you. Probably be next weekend at the posing clinic in Sacramento. So I'll see you guys then. Make sure you like and subscribe and have a great day.
That was the very last one. Just in time. I skipped this one. Too much fabric. It's like heavier than me.